channel. Today I'm doing a little routine maintenance I gotta do. As long as I can find all my gloves, I got that right. If I don't know it, right. Gotta change the filter in that well tank today. That way, don't have to worry about it for winter. Shouldn't have to change that filter for 3 months from today. Hopefully. I got like the. I think so. We just flushed the toilet, so. We'll do that to it. Yeah, she's well sand. There we go. Get some of the pressure out. Soak up any sand. Now, usually, I did have a plastic wrench to do this with, but it broke a while back. So, for taking that plastic filter holder off, I'm going to use the heavy metal. It worked. I just gotta be extra careful because I don't want to bust it. Sand running in my hands. You got sand in it. Yeah, ever since we changed that well pump out earlier this year, we had to deal with a lot of sand coming through. And well, I'm going to show you how much. This is just after 3 months. I can get it out here, anyways. I'll show you. Can you see how much is in there? It's packed. So, to help get out of there, let's see here. Need a screwdriver to kind of dig some of the sand out. May take a while. If you need gold, let me know. But yeah, that pump works so well. And yet it's not touching bottom. It's sucking sand up pretty good. And that's 75 feet down. Here's the strange part though. The water's only 3 feet down. This is gonna be a regular Coke bottle, but it's not Coca-Cola that's in it. I can get it open. Been sealed for a while. I see over there, girl. What you doing? This is the water I've had stored for emergencies, so it comes in handy in situations like this. Come on out. Come on out there. I know you wanna. Like I said, this is just after 3 months. I'm gonna do some more digging. Now I know when they put this pump in, they said now I know we've had a lot of rain this year too, so that might have a little bit to do with this stirring up the water underneath the ground, making it flow more and agitating the sand and that up from the bottom, because we do have on this property several underground springs. It's about 3 or 4 up the driveway. Is that enough to get that out with pliers? That's the only downfall. Where we used to live, they had to use a water filter. It didn't have that much sand. It went down about like over 120 feet. And then we never had to deal with this. I almost really need a double filter system on this. Yeah, that's the filter, girl. Took that long to get out. There's a more digging out here. Thank you. see any gold, I'm gonna be happy. it's just sand. Finish rinsing this out. I'm gonna get that O-ring out and clean it off. It's gonna rinse that off, sir. Another bottle. Sorry, not close. Okay. You can definitely tell he's been sealed for a while. I'm hard to get open. There you go. My hands are getting cold. That's cold water. Now I'm gonna put a towel and start cleaning that out. Let me turn you a little bit. I'm gonna have to get in that spot where that O-ring goes here better in a minute. I'm gonna get as much of that sand out of there as possible. And look at that. It's nasty. Something scary, girl. What was it? There's a bunch down there. There you go, rags. I can use. He's not one that's clean enough for water. Getting that spot where the O-ring goes better. Girl, you don't need any of that sand. I know you need grit, but that might be too fine a grit for you. grit back to it. And it's overing off a little bit. I don't mind getting dirty. Just sand. And dirt. Just like dirt. Yeah. Yeah. I know that don't look like dirt, probably from the camera, but it's sand, trust me. Now I'm gonna go get that silicone grease. Be right back, y'all. You ain't leave the door open. Hope this will record. Almost need a double filter on that thing. Help for this, but can't really afford to go that route. All right. I didn't know you had to do some of this stuff on water systems because we've never had one before until we moved here. So that ain't still new to me, so I'm having to still get used to having to do this every 3 months. There's an O-ring in there. Get that, put that cap back on the silicone grease. I recommend putting that silicone grease on each time. So that's what I'm gonna do. Now I gotta get the grease off my fingers before you get the filter. I've already used one filter. Because we even had to have it's so bad we even had to put our filter before it goes into the washing machine. Brand new. Survivor, you can't have this. Alright. Down the filter goes. Now. Excuse me, girl. And back over here. Also, I'm going to make sure it's still recording. And it is. Good. So much in such a little space. should do it. For the day, let dry out some. Woo! Excuse me.